divide 252 by 4. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 252 here, 4 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 2, here 4. 2 smaller than 4. So we should take two numbers, 25. A number close to 25 in 4 table is 4, 6, 24. Now we should subtract, we get 1. After this, bring down the beside number. So 2 down, so 12. When do we get 12? In 4 table, 4, 3 is 12. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.